Izzy, I'm here. Izzy, can you hear me? Shit.
佢話咗都唔使特登拎出嚟整爛佢嘅。 可能你唔整佢，可能佢好呢。 係咪先？ 無敵 QT X 大賽，我真係冇力嘅，喂仲嚟？佢死咗，佢死咗啊！
My condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
你想我怎樣？我在那裡扭來扭去。
Grace, do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass.
How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was.But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The Council awaits our presence.
哇，團長特登落嚟接你喎，幾巴閉。
Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
For over six centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail.The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival is dead. There is a tradition.Of bestowing a knighthood in our order, only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion.From blood of old. The Grail will give new life. Do you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Roch, Gilbert du Motier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order?You pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause?
With all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life. By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival, servant of our great king and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table. Guards! Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt. This council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the Halfbreeds. No. He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must...
Public buildings destroyed! Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property. It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad!
With respect! I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
My lords! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all!
Sir
Galahad! This matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.
这些废柴, 只是在议会里,
arm yourselves! And take defensive
position on the bridge!
Galahad, your command. Let's go.
Sir Galahad! The carriage carrying Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge. We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Lucan Egrain Percival, with me.
Whoa! Mirror.
Hastings may still be alive. You must reach.
I'm being pinned up.
Take the gun.
Shotgunner spotted.
屌，哇，好难用啊！屌！好难用咯，其实呢支嘢，点解要俾呢支咁嘅嘢我咧？咦，我死咗啊！
Clear! We've retaken this portion of the bridge!
Quickly! We must recover Lord Hastings! Galahad, we have secured this end of the bridge.
We need to get Hastings out.
I'll cover you.
Lucan, Igraine, on my mark. Pull him out when I lift the carriage.
Understood.
Ready? No!
We have him! Everyone fall back to the palace!
Gray, where are you going?
To finish what we started.
This is no time for vengeance! Come to your senses! Gray, stop!
我唔怪得知最开头佢会坐监啦，因为佢挂住报仇，肯定濑嘢啦。
Does anyone have eyes on Galahad? Air Command, do we have any sentinels above our position? Sir Lucan, this is Sentinel 3. We are one league north of Westminster Bridge and closing.
Sentinel 3, find Sir Galahad and keep your eyes on him without fail.
Understood, sir.
I need one over here, the other on the right. Come on, hurry!
He's not just sitting there, he's probably doing something.
Sentinel 3, I need air support.
We are approaching your position, Sir Galahad.
Acknowledge.
Not up ahead! Take him out!
Sir Galahad, we have spotted an artillery position atop a colony east of your location. A shoulder cannon from the left of it.
Understood.
Sir Galahad, rebels are
moving in on your position.
Let them come.
Sentinel 3, not lose sight of him.
I mark.
我記得啱啱上唔知咁年零兩年前 E3 出呢條片嗰陣時咧，係冇中間嗰個苗位噶，即係得即係括弧嗰兩個位噶，超級無敵難瞄。同埋佢哋真係好中意撩槍咯。 但撩槍得嚟佢中我嘅喎。哇！先好事啊！我屌！
Galahad, the rebels are in retreat. The royal army is en route. They will contain the threat from here.
Fuck the army. This is my fight.
Sir Galahad, the Ninth Commander has requested that you
abandon. 為何突然間這麼多獎杯的？正喎！如果佢係無限子彈嘅話，雖然而家係啊，好明顯而家俾我玩咪無限子彈咯。看不到啲敵人啊！啲敵人喺邊啊？喺嗰度。另外嗰邊咧？另外嗰個咧？
Galahad is near the east end of the bridge.
Stay on him until we can get to his position.